from the road leading to the state capital in Abeokuta, one gets an idea of what lies ahead. Roadblocks manned by different security agents, every vehicle subjected to checks, all to forestall any crisis. At the polling centers, some electorates are keen on getting the business done and over with. They scan through the voters' list pasted for all eyes to see. The electoral officers also want to clear any doubt by proving they are starting on a clean slate. The story is not the same all round. In another voting center, a candidate questions the credibility of the process.
When the presiding officer and other OBZEC staff came here, we tell them to place the voters list on the wall there, but they did not allow that. The second thing is that some people came here to vote without their voters card or any identity.
We don't have gum that we can use to paste the list. And when we get to this place, I address them. I told them that we want somebody to help us to get gum in order to paste this list is here with us. But any member of this area that want to vote, they will come with their voters card. Immediately I check it, I'll just give them their ballot paper.
The governor cast his vote at his hometown in Ikperuremo. He is pleased with the process.
Let me first commend the Ogun State Independent Electoral Commission for doing such a wonderful job. The preparation for the elections, the sensitization for the elections, the implementation, as far as I've seen, in terms of ensuring that voting materials get to different voting centers on time.
The Ogun State Independent Electoral Commission pushed the voting period by an hour. The chairman explains the reasons behind that decision.
We have received reports, complaints even, that in one or two areas, polling materials have arrived a bit late. And being realistic people, we will not delude ourselves into not accepting that. So what we have done, in order to make sure that everybody has a chance to vote, is to say, okay, perchance the materials arrived in your area slightly later, then we will extend for the entire state by 1 hour.
Quiet, largely peaceful, with a turnout typical of local government elections, Ogun State residents in 20 local government, 236 wards, have elected chairmen, councillors who will steer the affairs of the state at the grassroots for the next tenure.
Local government, the third tier of public administration, entrusted with functions to cater to the needs of the grassroots. The effect these voters will love to see manifest in no time. Dare Idowu, Channels Television News.